What is Tunisia neither? Without living pure consciousness, all knowledge in the world is worth little. Our forefathers knew. Hvar æsir fóru lönd, fylgir þeim friður. Hvar hatur vex, má bæta brátt. Wherever æsir as men went over lands, peace prevailed. Wherever hatred grows, that can easily be amended. The most profound wisdom in our fornisíður is very delicate. It is to nýsa niður and pick up fimbulrúnir in our own pure consciousness. This will be our most powerful shield, most powerful peace. All of you should learn the technique to gain all that. Etta smá. We shall teach to nýsa niður. To nýsa niður is a technique that gives direct experience of the least excited state of consciousness, the pure consciousness, the unified field, which is the total potential of natural law, the field of all-pervading total laws of nature. The gods, Guðin, preside over total natural law. They are always flawless, and they run the whole universe in perfect correlation and orderliness. By nýsa niður regularly, we and our thoughts and actions spontaneously become more in accord with the evolutionary power of natural law. This results in greater skill in action and the ability to fulfill one's desire naturally. We imbibe fimbulrúnir, the power of natural law brought into life. Karma sú kásalam, skill in action. We, by nýsa niður, imbibe the meat of wisdom. CTM.org. We, by nýsa niður, naturally and effortlessly promote the evolution of everyone and everything. Roots of Askur Yggdrasils, Askur and Embla. We, Irminsúl, thought fades to eternity. We now draw the sap of wisdom by the roots of Askur Yggdrasils. We are divine beings. Our human nervous system, Sleipnir, is our vehicle to the roots. This is Ásgarður, the abode of the gods, Ragnarsjöt, Tífa Tún. From the roots, we nourish the whole ever-changing field of diversity. We can see our surroundings and our very physiology as the innumerable leaves and fruits of Askur Yggdrasils. All has its basis in the roots reside where no man knows, in Ginnungagap. That's where of life which we perceive not with our senses. And the blossom from the nourishment we imbibe by nýsa niður. Ginnungagap is laden with knowledge and organizing power. We call Ginnungagap pure intelligence. That is our consciousness. It is all possibilities. It administrates all flawlessly. When our mind functions on this sphere, nothing is impossible.